Dirk shoots and shoots for the stars immediately. First fastest, 6.1 seconds in the gap. Watch Dirk shoots and now round the parabolica. Now you can just see, look at the spray being elevated as he now flies down this next long straight. What's it going to be for Dirk shooting up towards the line? It's first fastest.